Welcome back. I'm gonna drive this car, apparently. And this part's just gonna be boring. Whoa, 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 be careful. Okay, you leveled up. Now it's time to get snipers. We'll find out that snipering is actually one of the best things about this game. Sniper rifle about almost everything in this game, which can take long. And we're done, so let's keep going. I guess since the E3 part is over, I guess I'll talk about the games. And, so Microsoft's the only one that's winning, and Nintendo's possibly getting second place, which might be good. Sony, no. No, not in this E3. Last E3, maybe. Can't find the PSP go. That was fun. Okay, let's keep going. Leveling up is essential in games like this. Looks like I have to go this way, apparently. What the hell? What the hell is... Ah, you got ran over.
Anyways,
I looked at what game we're supposed to have. Nintendo's possibly making Kid Icarus, so that their fans will love them better. But right now, I don't see that happening. So. Haha, you got ran over too.
Cover me.
Right here is the only part where you have to get out of the car to get all the way over there. And this part's actually going to be a little messed up. Because it might need the damn shotgun in this part too. Although I will save, so. Equipment. Take all. Well, you're a soldier, so you need this armor. Save the game, apparently. With this music playing loopily. And I'll continue this later, too.